Aided by his flight engineer, Flight Lieutenant Harris straps in. Behind his head is the sole bit of armor plating on a Lancaster. Its function is to protect the most vital piece of equipment on board, the pilot's head. Vital, for operational Lancasters carry neither co-pilots nor dual controls. The average RAF bomber pilot will start his operation with about 200 hours experience. They're nearly all in their early 20s, and many young captains of these four-engine, 29-ton aircraft have yet to learn to drive a car.